She's turning with a smile to break the news.